It's dangerous out there. I'd advise you to stay within these walls, or the monsters might get the best of you. It's dangerous out there.
Good evening.
Nice weather today, don't you think?
Once was an old man, Orin, who lived in the village. When he died, he was buried in our cemetery. Some say he haunts the cemetery at night. If you speak to his ghost for me and tell me what he says, I will give you a very special potion. Will you help me and speak to his ghost? Thank you. Be careful when you approach him.
Nice weather today, don't you think?
Hello, welcome to my bookstore. Let me know if I can help you find something. Actually, you look like you might be able to help me. You see, I have this infestation in my basement that I need help getting rid of. If you help me, I'll let you keep the special book that I keep down there. Will you help me? Oh, thank you. I really appreciate this. Thank you so much for your help. I hope the book is of use to you.
What are you doing in my house?
Oh, it's you. I've heard of you. You're from Arbolia, aren't you? And why would you leave Arbolia and come to Arrowtide?
When Vinewing left, our young hero wanted to go with her. But following your own desires is not the Arbolia way. So he stayed. But one night, when the wind blew strong, he heard her whisper through the wind.
Come, Shadowleaf. I need your help. I am trapped. Please come. Come for me.
He knew it was her, and hidden by the night, he snuck out of the village to find her.
I might know of this girl of which you speak. She went to help me slay the beast in Goha Grotta. I will give you these oars if you wish to go after her, but it will certainly be the end of you. The oars? Well, for rowing, of course. What else would they be for? Now leave. Don't touch that! What are you doing? Sit! Stay! Good boy.
Welcome to Arrowtide! Have you met Amajin yet?
Welcome, young traveler. I got a weapon for every occasion. Care to have a closer look? Nice doing business with you. Come back anytime.
Welcome, young traveler. Tell me, what brings you to Arrowtide?
Who should we send to protect the world? Do we have a decision? We now send you out in the world to protect it and to serve nature, the planet, and all that lives on it from itself.
I see. Well, that hardly answers my question. But I can see that you are looking for someone. The young woman that you talk about. Is this the one that you are looking for? Somehow I feel that your presence here is no mere coincidence. You are welcome here. I will be happy to assist you with anything that you need. But I also have a request from you. I need to retrieve the Jewel of Protection, a powerful magical artifact that may help protect our village against, well, against the evil forces that are present here, that are going to destroy us all. You will understand soon. And even if you might not know what these forces are now, I predict that you will become very close to them in the near future. Will you help me find the jewel? God's bless you. The jewel is located in the desolated temple to the north of here. But you will need the key from the crows. Yes, the crows in the graveyard. Just bring this recipe to the baker. She'll know what to do. Well, go on. Get me that jewel.